Hello and welcome to this quick video tutorial where I'm going to show you how to install and enable plugins in Obsidian. So here we are in Obsidian, and I'm going to show you now how to quickly just basically install third-party plugins. So what you want to do is go ahead and open Obsidian, log in, go to the Obsidian options up here where you click on Obsidian, and what you want to do is go to settings. So go to the settings here within Obsidian. If you're on a PC, it may look slightly different, but you can navigate to settings that way. And then once you're here, you want to click on the option here that says community plugins. First things first, you want to make sure you turn off restricted mode. So restricted mode may be turned on for you within your Obsidian. Make sure that it is turned off. So you should see something that says turn off and reload. Then once you do that and you click on community plugins, you'll be able to go right up here where you see community plugins and go to browse. Click on the browse button there. And now it's going to show you a list of community plugins that you can install. So it will show them natively by downloads. So the Excelidraw here has the most downloads. Then we have Data View, Advanced Tables, Templater, all of these things here. So what you'd want to do is click on one of these, like the calendar plugin here, and you should see a button that says install. Click on the install button there, and then you're not done. You then need to click on the blue button that says, or whatever color button yours may be, the enable button. And then once that has been enabled, you can then go here, and as you see, you may want to go and close out, and that plugin will be enabled. Now, some plugins like this one here, Open Importer, or this one here, Open Command Palette, some plugins will actually have icons on the left-hand side. And to see what plugins you're running, you just click on the Obsidian settings here, and then what you do, go to Community Plugins, and as you see here, Installed Plugins, I have Calendar, Importer, and Mouse Wheel Image Zoom. You can click or uncheck these to enable or disable them, so we can click them here. And you can even go here and hit the trash can to uninstall them. You click that there, it'll automatically with one click uninstall. Go ahead and remove that. And then you could even disable or enable the ones you want to use at current times. Also, like some of them will have settings and options, you can click on the gear icon and go here to the different individualized settings for each specific plugin. So remember, community plugins, make sure restricted mode's turned off, go to browse, find the one you want, install, enable, and you are good to go. You have any questions, go ahead and put those in the comment section down below. If this helped, like, share, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video.